So we're going to talk about the rate of change, and the rate of change is the same thing as saying the slope. So, a couple ways you could do this. You could pick two points and then see how much they're changing by. So right here, as long as you pick the same points and then you are consistent with it. So right here, 3, or you could do 12 minus 3 or 3 minus 2. I recommend going up. So we're doing 3 minus 12, it's not 12 minus 3, and that's negative 9, and the difference between these two is 2, so then the changes are for slope. It's always changes of y that triangle means change of y over triangle of x change, so it's negative 9 over 2. That's one way of doing it. Another way of doing it is you could just subtract, so you write down the two points. You get 2 and 12, 0 and 3, x1, y1, x2, y2, the formula is y2 minus y1 over x2 minus x1. So then it's y2, okay? 3 minus 12, 0 minus a negative 2, and that equals to negative 9 over 2, if you're doing the calculator. So, find another one that says rate of change. Is this one rate of change? No. Okay, this one is. Number 9 says rate of change. So pick two points. 12 stairs. The points are actually chosen for you. So how much is it changing by? This one is going by 50. So this is change of 100 over change of 1. So it'd be 100 over 1. It should be that one. Let's do another one. This one? Rate of change? Yeah. This one's also a rate of change, so you're seeing how much they're changing by. They're changing 7 is a difference over 1. So the slope is 7 over 1 or 7. You could have written down the points and solved it also. 31, 0, 32, 1, 39. x1, y1, x2, y2, y2 minus y1, which I think is y1. Okay, that's all your slope. Well, no, you could do this one. Change of y. How much is it changing? It's changing from 12 to 0, it's negative 2. How much is it changing here? 4. So negative 12 over 4 is negative 3. So that's your slope, that's the one that should be with x, and the only one that has that is a. Sorry, I just realized I couldn't do it. So, how much is the difference? It's from 12 to 0, subtracting 12. 12 minus 12 is 0, and the difference between those is 4. So the y over the x, change of y over change of x, negative 12 over 4 equals negative 3, so the one that should have the squiggly, the x is that one right there. And I think that's your last slope one. Rate of change, same thing as slope.